copy at the Strand. Get your copy of the Strand here. Sorry, Mr. Holmes. I just sold my last paper.
Blast. Then why are you still here?
Boss pays by the hour. No sense in returning early.
You're a bright child. I presume you see everything that goes on around here?
Nothing gets past me, mister.
Then tell me, did you notice anyone suspicious at my door this morning?
Like the man with your newspaper?
Precisely. What do you know?
I know the value of a shilling.
Dr. Watson.
Cool. Now I can take the day off.
Did you see what he was up to?
Nah, not really. I saw him approaching your house, but I had a customer. Then there's a loud bang. I ducked down. Not because I was scared, because I wasn't. I had to protect the merchandise, and all I could see was him kneeling at your door.
Can you describe the man you saw?
He was carrying a lot of books. Up to his chin they were.
Never heard of a well-read assassin.
Looks can deceive, hence the appeal of disguises. Which way did he go?
Not sure. I was distracted by customers. Sorry.
All right. You earned your shilling. That'll be all.
Thanks, Mr. Holmes. Maybe I could be your eyes and ears, if you have more shillings.
Get the Strand. Get your copy of the Strand here.
Get the Strand. Get your copy of the Strand here.
Get the Strand. Get your copy of the Strand here.
I'll stand watch, just in case the strange man comes back.
Get the Strand. Get your copy of the Strand here.
How about that Vogel fellow? He seems rather obsessed.
Get the Strand.
Would
get your copy of the Strand
like
here.
This? Why go through all this scheming to murder you?
Get the
A
Strand.
Spine stuck
Get
to the newspaper
the
is hardly
here.
Lethal.
Get the Strand. Get your copy of the Strand here.
ruined newspaper is hardly the end of the world. We can always buy another.